It is political science class 12. Okay, student. And today our topic monarchy and democracy in Nepal. Student, these things are depend on the page of NCERT book 71 and 72. Student, we are going to discuss the practice of monarchy and democracy in Nepal. How monarchy removed and how democracy established in Nepal, it is our topic. Okay, see point number first. Nepal was the Hindu kingdom with constitutional monarchy. Nepal was the Hindu kingdom and there was ruling system was monarchy, but monarchy was constituted. And point number second, the common people wanted more responsive government. Student, we have knowledge monarchy government is not responsive and accountable government. So people wanted more accountable government, so they had demanded to the king, you give me many autonomy with the establishment of democracy. Point number third, in 1990 the king accepted the demand of the people. In 1990, that time king had given and allowed to accept the demand of the people. What was demand? More autonomy and independence toward work and occupation, where people can feel easy life in daily and regular work. So in 1990 king had accepted this demand of the people. Okay, student. And point number four, during this time the Maoist influence started. During this time means in 1990, Maoist means the communist model of the political system influenced in the Nepal, and they wanted established the communist and Maoist Mao system in the Nepal, because they believed armed and guerrilla forces. They did not believe the path of Gandhi, the path of peace. They wanted to establish on the communist government in Nepal on the basis of the force, armed forces and guerrilla forces. What happened? Point number six, King Virendra Veer Bikram Shah Dev hand over to the government in the hand of the common people. The king of Nepal was in 1990 Virendra Veer Bikram Shah Dev. He was very popular and more liberal king, and he handed over the political system to the hand of the people, where people can form the government and they can establish parliament with the constitution, but with the some limitations, where king order will be supreme. So it was the starting time in the Nepal of the democratic practices under the leadership of the King Virendra Vikram Singh Sahadev. And point number seven, some political parties was famous in the struggle of establishment of democracy. Number first, National Congress Party. Okay, Nepali Congress Party. And second, United Left Front. And third, National United People. These political parties were the main political party of the Nepal, and they had given big role to establishment of democracy in the Nepal. And point number eight, in 2006, popular movements for the restore democracy started. Student, we have knowledge, unfortunately one massacre happened in the royal family, and in royal family King Virendra Veer Bikram Shah Dev family killed, and who killed it was unknown. All families with the king, they killed in the royal family. And that time the King Virendra became new king of the Nepal, and he was very cruel person. He was not regular than the Virendra Vikram Singh Shah Dev. So seen this work of the Gyanendra in 2006 popular movement for the restore democracy. Seven Party Alliance, SPA. The all Nepalese political parties, there were seven, they united under the protest of democracy and they started the protest for the complete democracy where monarchy cannot interfere in any government work. For this, more than 2 lakhs people gathered in the Kathmandu. Kathmandu is the capital city of the Nepal, and these people had proclaimed without get the full democracy, complete democracy, we will not return from here. And these people had gathered surrounding place of the all offices and the government buildings, etc. And they were seated over there and they demanded full democracy in Nepal. Then what happened? Under pressure, King Gyanendra came under pressure and he allowed to establishment in Nepal democracy. And one person appointed the interim prime minister of the Nepal. He was Giriya Prasad Koirala, and he became interim government and interim prime minister of Nepal in 2008. And the process of establishment of democracy and the process of new democratic constitution started, and Nepal got in 2008 the democratic process in Nepal, and people was become very happy, and through this way the monarchy removed in the Nepal and democracy established under the leadership of Seven Party Alliance, and people enjoyed loudly in the surrounding place of Kathmandu because they had got democracy. Student, so we have completed the explanation of monarchy and democracy in Nepal, and it happened in 2008. Okay, student, thanks.